Hello guys, how are you today? Hope everybody is okay. Those who are sick, I wish you speed recovery. Those who are in difficult situations, I give you a word that everything shall be okay. No situation will stay permanent in life. Situations, they change every day. Sometimes for the better, sometimes otherwise. But we need to keep on in life. My life had never been easy since birth. I was born and bred in a rural area where life was not easy. But we kept on. My mother was working for us very hard. My father was working in the town away from home. So we grew up with mama, and it was not easy for her to make ends meet. Life was so much difficult that even going to school was not easy. So we were going to school barefooted, and the school was very, very far. Then another time my father had to buy me a bicycle. I'm still riding even up to now. I'm very strong. So I was going to school by bicycle. It was a very long journey. But I dropped the bicycle wanting to move with my friends. So that was life. We used to walk about 7 kilometers plus to school, then 7 kilometers back home every day. The school I was learning in was an upper top school. The year it started, that's the year I started my form one. And you know, upper tops in the rural areas, they had no infrastructure, no buildings. So as children, we were asked to carry bricks from very far, from a river, supplying the bricks to school. That was life then. We were very, very strong in it. After school, after those 7 kilometers, when we went back home, you will find the elders are waiting for you to go to plow in the fields. And it was no joke. After being tired and teachers bombarding you with their jargons in math, science, and everything, and you have to work again, some tiresome job, it was not easy. After plowing, then you will have to go to the well to fetch some water, then cook. By the time you will sit down to read, it is already 11 p.m. and you are so exhausted. If you will manage to read for 1 hour, you will be lucky. And tomorrow you should wake up early and go so that you will not be late for school. Life was not easy. It was not easy at all. During the weekends, we were so happy to be at home. But on Saturdays, we know that we'll go to the fields. It was not an easy thing. But we continued, and today here I am. I am a mother of two. I am happy. My children are still studying, and I hope they will be successful. I always tell them my story so that they get strong and also that they will study. Life has never been easy. So guys, I'm telling you this so that anybody in the same situation can be strong, should be strong, and you know that one day things will be all right. No situation is permanent. One day you'll definitely make it. Thank you so much for coming to my YouTube channel. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.